Okay, so shadowless. What? like monsters. And that guy sucks me up, man. Like, really sucks. I'm about to alley. Look like I need to put this door in a hole right now. Had to do some laundry. Thank you. Alright, so let's see. See, I was doing like laundry. See, so you have one on one shark. This has to do. Okay. So, again, this one. Sorry, monk. See, you all think of like, why you put your message to? So I can get shot at this. I bet she's trying to open the back. Well, I think about like customing it away, but like, I'm good. I'll just take his big monster. And I'm one level tuner. So. Scared of this beast now. Cosmos and Yangtze would be a very interesting fight in a way. I gotta go first. You know what I'm saying? Oh, this hand can be totally better. Way much better. Hello. Nothing much, just playing some Yu-Gi-Oh. Derek is kicking my butt, yo, bit, so. Cybers. 66. I think I'm gonna play Cosmos. And see how that match up with. So long I try to do this to people these days. That's fine. I have Kaiju in this Cosmo deck. That's how Cosmos are. Oh, that's all that separation. This computer, man. Sucks. And I lost all of those people too. We just have to do stuff. Sucks. Oh, and they do like Cosmos. It's one of those things. Yeah, Cosmos was. It is like a mean deck. I won't be suicide when I want to live. Let's play this out then. I'm in a Cosmo deck. It's having a bad luck right now. Do something good, and that's not good. Oh, all these viewers leave. We don't like Cosmos. That is not my app. This guy's stronger. do that. And then that might actually work. Ah, I hate you bringing patches of yinzies. This place. Big ship. Deflect the face tank just in case. Nothing happened. I'll grab my internet connection. I got my neck, well, at least my monster can be target. Go with Think Can and risk it. Sure. Think Can. So we need that. This or no, not underpicked by traps. Oh, I got a big ship. Okay. And I got cosmetic. Which one? I think I'm gonna go with this one. Like a hopeless situation in a way. Thank you. Depends if you return my wish or not. If he does it, it means I lost. If he does, that means I put in defense. Okay. I know why. He got game, but the computer. Okay, sure. He got a lot of defense. Crap. This is definitely. Haha, sucker. I actually have something. Does it kill that? Means I can gain life points. The day there. It's just a pain to go through all these guys. Oh, I should pick the brown one. The earth one. Crap. Oh wait, why bring on that one? I cannot be destroyed, so I need to get killed by Carpet. Oh, snap, the game is like crashing. Anyway. Okay, hit pick up. What? You've come around, see what? He got about 4 monsters? Why? That's why. Not good. Well, good thing is you can't enter the battlefield. And gain 9,000. So, yet. Great. I think I gained 2 games. Okay, but do that. I just think can hope for something, right? Well, I'm doing like the offline story mode. Anyway, it's just doing that. See, I haven't beat this game fully at all. So like that's where I'm making the Yangzing deck and then beat Zexal. Yeah. We haven't beat the story mode at all. That card's useless. Might just need to go to the can. Oh, cool, he got another unique creation. Well, forced him synchro summoning or something like that. Nope. Oh, we got game. We got finally. That was a long, stressful battle. Very long and stressful battle.